How to allow pop-ups in iPhone 16 Pro Max. So let's start the video. First of all, open settings and then scroll down, and here you can see the option apps. Simply click on apps and then scroll down, and you can see the option Safari. Click on Safari and scroll down, and here you can see the option block pop-ups. If you want to allow block pop-ups, then simply click on pop-ups and it will be allowed. So this is the way to allow pop-ups in iPhone 16 Pro Max. Thanks for watching this video.